What is up, 2020? Jesse Nager here, one of the founding members of New Music Singers. Just wanted to say that in this insane year, in this insane time, you did it. We're so proud of you, and we can't wait to see what you come up with next.
Congratulations to graduating class 2020 on a job well done.
Congratulations to 2020. Just best of wishes to all of you.
Music Singers class of 2020. What's going on? It's Charles Mack, original New Music Singers member. I'm so proud of you guys and thankful that Mr. Apostle and you have carried on the great creative musical legacy of LaGuardia, and I'm looking forward to the things that you guys are going to do in the future. Peace.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Typically at this time, we'd be having our Rockwood Music Hall concert to celebrate our alum, graduating seniors, and rising seniors. But due to the recent health crisis, we can't celebrate.
Under these circumstances, we're doing our best to try to improvise and make new plans. We've been sending each other tracks and creating new visuals to still try to make art.
In the celebration, we would like to take the time to dedicate to the Black Lives Matter movement. It is important to educate your friends and family. Use what you have to participate. You don't have to protest to participate. You can donate, you can share information. Also, this is not a trend. Please continue the movement through your workplaces, create diversity, create opportunities. And without further ado, let the show begin.
Please don't.
the grass always greener than.
Now I know that's not what I need. Good evening. My name is Kirk Pearson. I'm a professional composer and sound designer and a proud member of the LaGuardia New Music Ensemble from 2010 to 2012. I won't be performing anything tonight, and instead would like to use this platform to make a larger statement about the role I believe the New Music Ensemble plays at this critical moment in history. Every year, LaGuardia Arts graduates a class of hundreds of folks, many of whom go directly on to becoming defining artistic voices for their generation. At the same time, it's important to recognize the role LaGuardia has as an institution to promote and challenge the canon it centered our educations around. As a cellist in LaGuardia's orchestras, I never once was assigned a piece by a person of color, nor by a woman, and only one piece by a composer who was alive at the time of performance. He was white. As artists, it is our responsibility to not only question our historic canon, but to critically engage with the systems that we use to study it. The philosophies used to teach music theory, for instance, have given the guise of objectivity to what is ultimately a racist hierarchy of aesthetics. Music history, as it is taught, upholds countless problematic myths about the superiority of whiteness, masculinity, wealth, and the dangerous concept that is genius. This is not to say that theory and history shouldn't be studied, but as creators and educators, we have a vital obligation to examine how music is taught and the kinds of voices it amplifies. However, in the middle of this conservative musical ocean sits the strange little atoll that is the LaGuardia New Music Ensemble. While far from perfect, the New Music Ensemble functions as a workshop in which musical ideas are freely exchanged across groups of ambitious, diverse, and talented artists. The ensemble was one of the few places at LaGuardia in which I found my peers talk about their love of non-Western music. It was the only place at LaGuardia in which I regularly got to perform music by composers of color. And it was the corner of the department in which I started to have real conversations with friends and teachers about the troubling ways music education can silence cultural expression for any number of marginalized voices. The Ensemble was the only place at LaGuardia in which I found myself questioning the definition of music and realizing the dangers when one's definition is too narrow. What is taught in the New Music Ensemble is not at all frivolous or trivial. It's an incredible exercise in how to collaborate with other artists and how to challenge prejudiced musical power structures. I believe it has had a significant impact on the kinds of projects and people I work with as a professional today and the kinds of voices that I choose to amplify. The New Music Ensemble is one of the few places at LaGuardia in which those power systems are challenged on a daily basis. It's also one of the only venues for students to compose and promote music that speaks to them directly, not the white historians that made your curriculum. I've come to know many members of the current ensemble personally over the last few weeks while working on this concert, and they are an incredible, progressive, dynamic group of musicians, and I hope their teachers listen to them. To these students, I hope your experience in the ensemble has helped you grow as artists and has made you consider how your voice can be used for political good. To the administration and teachers of LaGuardia, I hope this era prompts discussions on how reforms in art education can make students more empathetic, open-minded, and ultimately more creative and interesting artists. I hope this era prompts discussions on how to make art education more actively political and how it can be used to promote curiosity among your students for other cultures, media, and modes of artistic production. Traditional conservatory-style education teaches students to be musical interpreters for voices that have historically always been upheld in positions of extreme privilege. While those ensembles teach you to speak on behalf of other people, the New Music Ensemble is unique in that it teaches you how to listen. I congratulate the New Music Ensemble and Robert Apostle for 22 years of challenging canonical dogmas at LaGuardia and giving student composers a voice in a structure that all too commonly neglects them. My most sincere congratulations to the class of 2020, and I'm very excited for the world that you're going to lead us into. Thank you for your time.
That sells well. Big love, but only by phone. Enter a space, but don't stay long. When every second counts as alone. Check that it's covered in plastic. No space to drip down the side. Please leave yourself at the doorstep, smile and wave and color bright, but stay in the line. There's no such thing as a Saturday, month of the year or the week. We all give the sun its authority, yeah. With all this time we might as well sleep. Stay tuned and soak up the program. Exercise only by mail. Count every part of the surface. Every little thing has filled somebody's space in the air. Hey, yeah, there's no such thing as a Saturday. Yeah. Month of the year or the week. We all give the sun its authority, yeah. With all this time we might as well sleep, yeah.
is a Saturday, yeah. Month of the year of the week. See, we all give the sun its authority, yeah. The night's no time for falling asleep, yeah, yeah. There's no such thing as a Saturday, yeah.
Bada bing, bada boom.
She gives way to the hard to resist my unbeat, natural way of being. You're far off from clean. I'm ahead, it's hard to take back what's been said. Why would I want to? I won't stop until I'm dead. Trailblazing far from a time you'd understand.
Please don't compromise. It is Julia Gargano. I graduated in 2016, but I am here to wish you one giant congratulations, the class of 2020. What an accomplishment graduating from LaGuardia, and especially being a part of the New Music Ensemble. I feel like you got that LaGuardia New Music Ensemble spice on you. And I don't know, I think it's just really cool people come out of that class and come out of that school. I'm excited for you guys to go on social media over the years and see what your classmates are doing. You just start to notice that you are really around the most unique, talented people around. It's so cool to see what people from LaGuardia can do and what they do. It's just full of success. So yes, congratulations. I am so happy that both of us were a part of such an amazing place. You got the tools, you got the pizzazz. So go out there and kill it. And congratulations again. What a weird year, but y'all did it.
In a youth, we ran around in circles just to waste our time away. Now we're older and nobody seems to want to waste their time again. When it stops,
when it
this
stops,
racing in my head,
in my head,
I try to waste my time again. 'Cause it can't be,
it can't be
good for all my friends to never waste their time again.
Appointment time, future plans can only get you so far toward your goal. So waste your time, and you might find you lose your mind, but you won't lose your soul.
Gonna take a trip for a couple of days. Gonna waste my time away. Gonna try.
Of this
age. pretending I'm worthwhile. Can I waste your time again?
Thank you.
she'll be looking for an Oscar. The light turns white every time I cross the sidewalk, but then I get caught up again when the road is in gridlock. Visit my mama, flip through my keys, see the ones that she gave me for her house. I don't know if I should read them or should they stare. They don't even work anymore.
Good new music, class of 2020. Just want to say congratulations on all your achievements making fire music. Yeah, super proud. Y'all will do like great stuff in the future. But word, here's a song. It's gonna be on my new album, Mad Unreleased, so you feel me? Word.
Quite the same no more. These days don't feel quite the same, nah. These days looking gray. These days don't feel quite the same no more. These days don't feel quite the same, nah. These days feeling up.
Wait, these days don't feel quite the same no more. These days don't feel quite the same, nah. These days feeling gray. These days feeling changed. Bro, I seen it face to face, bro. These days don't feel quite the same no more. These days don't feel quite the same.
It was something like a dream. The things in my head that I thought was make-believe. I was blind so long and now I'm seeing. Maybe if I'm lost and finally. Finally, finally, yeah.
was make believe. I was blind so long and now I see it. Maybe if I'm lost and finally.
Thank you. upside down skies. I no longer ask why. The season skipped over this year.
I can see clearly now. Hey guys, I'm Caroline Mead, and I had the privilege of editing this show together for you guys. I graduated LaGuardia in 2019, and I was in the ensemble for 2 years. And I cannot explain how big of an impact this class had on my work as an artist, collaborator, and on my overall identity. This class not only inspired me to study composition in college, but also led me to discover and pursue my love of music documentary filmmaking. It was here that I found inspiration amongst my peers, here where I had a place to share my art and take chances, and it was here that I truly felt like I found my people. I firmly believe there is no classroom more spectacular or unique in the whole wide world. To the class of 2020. I've been lucky enough to not only work with most of you, but also call some of you friends. I am so proud of the enthusiasm, hard work, and love you all put into this spectacular community and the art that comes out of it. You've all faced something no other class of new music has ever had to face, and that is just more of a reason to be proud of yourselves. Whether you pursue music in the future or not, know that these bonds and lessons are things of value you will take with you for the rest of your life. Maybe Apostle will be the voice inside your head when something's not up to par, or maybe you'll reach out to one of your classmates down the line to finally finish a piece. Either way, if you haven't already, you'll figure out how much of a blessing this formative and special community is. To quote my friend Rain Johannes and alum of New Music, an artist is one who lets beautiful things in and puts beautiful things out. Keep on letting it flow through you. I am so excited to see what you all create and know that you have a community 22 years in the making to cheer you on when it's created. After my song coming up, there will be a 5-minute intermission. Feel free to stretch your legs and grab a drink. We've got some really special performances coming up. I really hope you enjoyed this show so far. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.
Why didn't you stop me? You should know the past would hurt me. Bruising like a peach, again out of your reach. Here to the floorboard, try and find it in a postcard from a few years ago from the coast. It's the ones who don't send that mean the most. See you standing there, disappointed. But I will call you, you know, I will find you from the top of a mountain. Just to say, come over, you know, I would write you, you know, I would like you. And Los Angeles, feeling like a lost cause, hiding for everyone else, keeping the grown-up secrets to myself. This ain't typical addict, can't dance away, how tragic it is not to make any new friends. I'm not a kid anymore and I can't process it. And I can see you standing there, disappointed. But I would call you, and I would find you from the top of the mountain, just to say come over. And I would like you, and let me
said I always could come back. 17 with stars in my eyes. You said the key to blessing is honesty. Now I know exactly what you mean. Now there's bags under my eyes and it's no good. I just wanna sleep like I did in my own neighborhood. If I could, you know I would. If I could, you know I would.
1, 2, 3, 4.
If I could, then I would. If I could, then I would. If I could, then I would.
Thank you.
Sola darte amor ha llegado, ha llegado, ha llegado. Esta sola darte amor ha llegado, ha llegado, ha llegado. Esta sola darte amor ha llegado, ha llegado, ha llegado. Esta sola darte amor ha llegado, ha llegado, ha llegado. Esta sola darte amor ha llegado, ha llegado a darte amor.
Thank you.
Tag 9876. Choose and pick the best one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Big Willie on the scene, catch him wailing off in the ops, they try to catch him. He got a free will like it's our choice to bail out or stay on the way. Cause we make him, it's not our fault. Shorties want it, the wet Willie, listen, it's not our fault. They getting wet up. We only got the gun boys, cause we easily surfing the west now. We never tangled up, we take a tango down. We the Freeman on the scene going up, you can check it. Shoot, bet money on the smooth, better yet the compass rules. Which way is you heading, guillotine or the auction? Dude know that they playing games on the block with the tools. Niggas coming from route, so you know we gon' wreck it too. Niggas thinking they stars cause they break out from the groove. Nah, we the Freeman on the scene and we all waiting. Same step and rhythm, man, hand bone. If you ain't got the drums on you, it's all good. We do with our hands and we make it count. We do what we can.
Yeah. Yeah. Take, give it away. Yeah. Mistake, hey, give it take and take with a connect. Okay. And stay lay with the boule. I came with the boule. I stay A with the boule. I play with the Kool-Aid. Ule, you stay with the key. Say get a state of today. To maintain what it takes and play over new way. We can't make this shit up and play with the get up. They fake with it, get a slate, you get commissioned up. I pray for the Kool-Aid to break and keep it in a minute, cause
I'm a Willie with the claw. I'ma really get the Willies on a walk, and you really wanna talk, the talk, the talk. And I'm really gonna harm, and I'm really gonna get him on a walk.
Now this medium is a mixture of linseed oil, paint thinner, and high gloss urethane varnish. Damar varnish dries too fast for me because I do a lot of blending, so I find that the high gloss urethane works better. So remember, that's equal parts, one-third, one-third, linseed oil, paint thinner, and varnish. So I'm dipping my large brush into the medium. Maybe I better start off by telling you the colors. The tube colors I'm using today are right here is white, cad yellow medium, phthalo blue, alizarin crimson. Parts of alizarin crimson and phthalo green right there, and I've made that a perfect black. And you can test your color by adding white to it in a pile here, and you want to achieve a perfect gray. Now if you have too much red, you'll have to add more green, or if it's too green, you'll have to add more red. Now this is a wonderful color because that color will help you control the strong phthalo colors that you've got on your palette today. Thank you.
anxiety holds me with the touch of a cold night walking. Soft sleep, won't you comfort me? Giving it up way too much. My heart is the one who bites the dust. Is it too late to send a warning?
My name is DeRay. I graduated from LaGuardia High School in 2018, and I was a part of New Music for 3 years, sophomore through senior year, so I'm very happy to be a part of this virtual Rockwood. Yeah, it's a bummer that it couldn't be in person, but I still think it's super cool that it's being put on the way that it is, regardless of that. So shout out to Apostle and anyone else who was involved in organizing this. Yeah, and I also want to say congratulations to all the seniors that have graduated or are about to graduate. I'm sorry that you didn't have a typical graduation ceremony thing, but that does not take away from the accomplishment that you have made. So yeah, congratulations, we're all proud of you. This song is called Am I Alive? I was wondering if I could have a moment of your time, cause I would love to look around, pick up on pieces of your mind, cause it's good. I was never one to wonder, cause I always kept my eyes shut. Should've opened them and seen that everything would always line up. I still could. I guess it's only right of me to heal myself, to look inside of me, but I can't see. The light is blinding me all in good time. I'm losing my mind. Am I alive? Can I put this moment aside? I've lost track of time. Is this still worth my while? Am I even alive? Time's up. I've been talking too much. Tell me when you need me to rewind. Cause I can go on. I just love to pick up pieces of your mind. Cause I don't know what I could find. I never find enough. I feel the world is telling me straighten your spine. Sit up. Fix everything. But live your life. Mess up. Break everything, all in good time, all in good time. I'm losing my mind, am I alive? Can I put this moment aside? I've lost track of time, is this still worth my while? Am I even alive? Oh, most of my life I've felt so bright, so right. No one told me that I might lose track of time. Am I alive? Am I even alive? Am I even alive? Am I even alive? Thank you so much.
2020, congratulations on your graduation from LaGuardia. You will always look back at the last 4 years with warm memories and great fondness. I know I did. I am Samantha Jeffries, a vocal major and proud New Music Singers member from the class of 2001. Since graduating myself, I have been lucky enough to continue doing what I love most, singing and teaching. Apostle, Hamilton, and the amazing faculty at LaGuardia had a great influence on me, and I am very grateful for the experience LaGuardia provided. I proudly continue to remain a part of the extraordinary lifelong community you are now joining. Over the last few years, I have been invited to return to our incredible school as a consultant for the voice auditions and have consistently been blown away with the talent and passion walking through those doors. I believe that music and the arts are now more critical than ever before to continue bringing people of all backgrounds together. Frankly, it's what we need most. I am so proud of all of you for pursuing what you love and look forward to hearing about the fantastic things each of you will accomplish as you continue to grow and perfect your craft. Good luck. Welcome to the LaGuardia family of alumni and congratulations again.
Hello LaGuardia, my name is Tayana and I will be showcasing my song Escape right now. I want to start off by saying Black Lives Matter. And the times that we live in right now are super crucial in how we play a part. What is our role? How are we going to be active in in acquiring change and making change and being for the Black community and being for the people. And so using my art form to express how I feel and express my opinion and what I think and what I am, that is what this song Escape is about. And I hope you all can listen and learn and enjoy it. And that's all it's all about. Peace.
My issue with the things these days is nothing's as it seems these days. I really wanna leave this place. I wonder how can we escape? My issue with the things these days is nothing's as it seems these days. I really wanna leave this place. I wonder how can we escape?
Technology can make you believe in make believe. It's a gimmick, can't you see? Our eyes deceive us, it's an illusion. Utter confusion, so my conclusion is just to lose it, fucking abuse it. Win it or lose it, which one you choosing? Nothing's improving, history proves it. What are we doing? What are we doing?
Will tomorrow be better than today? Will this world be mistakes?
My issue with the things these days is nothing's as it seems these days. I really wanna leave this place. I wonder how can we escape? My issue with the things these days is nothing's as it seems these days. I really wanna leave this place. I wonder how can we escape?
Making the viruses, or is it the politicians pushing the policies, or is it our biases that's further dividing us, or is it the billionaires capitalizing off of our demise, feeding us lies? I'm trying to make sense of it. Fuck the news, we don't even know the extent of it. Since when did basic human rights need a budget? But the government fronting, acting like they can't afford it, like they don't make money out of nothing. Money means nothing, that's not what's really important, but that's a whole nother discussion. So what we gon' do, what we gon' do? What we gon' do, what we gon' do? I just wanna escape, but we can't run away. Gotta educate, congregate, like back in the day. We need a new era, more angles to lead us to the truth and put faith and power in the youth. We're more connected than ever, so why don't we use it for the better? Tryna get ahead one time. I plan to see the door to go and open your mind. Now is really the time, putting it in a rhyme. The world is in a decline, ignoring all of the signs. I'm hoping that we can find a proactive way to shine.
I don't know.
Thank you.
That's good.
Let's just focus on the ice cream and then follow it.
Hello, my LaGuardia High School graduates. My God, the school that changed my life for the better, and I'm sure it changed yours. Congratulations on 4 years of hard work and determination. I'm so proud of you guys. I know this year doesn't look the way you thought it would look. It's a very unique year, but you guys are super special, and I know you're gonna go out into the world and just take it by storm like LaGuardia alums do. Never take no for an answer. Always believe in yourself. If there's something that you wanna do, you go out there and you do it, okay? There's so much love for you guys, and we're so proud of you. So I'm Pia. I wish I got to meet all of you, but I'm sure I know a lot of the graduates. Congratulations on an amazing 4 years. We love you. Mwah.
Hey guys, class of 2021 here. Thank you so much for tuning in and supporting new music. We hope that you guys enjoyed it. Also, big thanks to Caroline Mead for editing and compiling the event. Don't forget to check out New Music Lag on Instagram for more of New Music's stuff. Stay safe, fight for the right causes, and we'll see you guys next year.